Before I start this reaction, I want to say that I haven't been a fan of the newer Planet of the Apes movies. I like the Roddy McDowell, Charlton Heston ones, you know, back in the 60s and the 70s.
Take your stinking paws off me, you damn dirty ape!
You know, yes, with the practical mask and, you know, ape outfits they had on. I just thought it was very, you know, seemed, you know, more. I like practical stuff anyway, man. The special effects ones with the remakes of the newer ones, I just couldn't get into. With all that being said, though, let's check out this trailer for War for the Planet of the Apes. I'm sure it has Caesar in it, you know, leading the apes against humans, so, just like in the other movies. I don't know, maybe this one will change my mind about the new films. Let's get it. Let's go. Every film now has to be a war film. Caesar, you playing?
All of human history has led to this moment. The irony is we created you. And nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand. And if we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
I do like the tone of it, man. How it was so sinister and dark, the music. Yeah, I don't know, guys. Like I said, man, the newer ones, I like the older ones, man. I'm because I wasn't into like the last Planet of the Apes movie. I don't think I've even seen it. I've seen like the one before that one. I can't even remember which ones I've seen, man, the newer ones. But, yeah, I like the older ones better. But I do like the feel of this trailer and the film, you know, the grittiness and darkness of it. Like I said, yeah, I got to see more. Y'all tell me what you thought about the trailer. If you like my reaction, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share. I just got to see more, y'all.